century and has had a very checkered history. More recently, it was a youth hostel, but I often call